Here's potentially a third time here with this play.
Gave it away, though, to Kempe with a long shot, and that's off a stick wide as Smith scrambles back to the goal. Carlson long. Richter scores! Tipped in front. And it may have been Nick Dowd who got a stick on it. And the Capitals open the scoring here in Washington.
Traffic in front from Smith. The shot by Carlson, just a simple wrister, and it definitely gets tipped in front. Looks like Nick Dowd, 26.
Comes Backstrom over the line. Stevenson rather got it out front. And that's cut off by Smith. And he's able to hang on. Kachuk back into the zone. Dropped it off to Frolik. Michael Frolik. Backhand. Stopped by Holtby. Off the post by Jankowski on the backhand. Well, pick again. Lines up and shoots. That goes just wide. Backlund able to work it over the line. Up to center. Gets it back himself. Has a step. Backlund in front. Scores! What a goal for Michael Backlund. A beauty to tie the game at one. Cassie was something else,
well,
wasn't it?
He makes a beautiful play right here. As you can see, Brooks Orpik had him lined up. He kind of puts the puck into space and then just the finish on the back end. We've seen him score a few.
Game on with Ryan Leslie in the first intermission. You don't want to miss that. Lars Eller from his knees back to his feet. Makes a play to Connolly all the way back to the line. Hook shot by Orpik, tipped in front. Smith down, able to make two saves. They score the rebound.
He end up going to Eller, which leaves Yaskin wide open. He kind of just sneaks in, waits for the rebound, and backhands it past Mike Smith.
That goal comes with Kamenik able to get the puck loose, and the Flames have a chance to bring it out. But Backlund's checked. Here's Tom Wilson. Shoots, scores. Flames had a chance, couldn't clear, and Wilson makes it 3-1 Washington. Mangiapane tips the puck in, Hathaway racing after it. Gets it behind the net for Mangiapane. Back to the line for TJ Brody. Brody shoots, deflected, scores! Tipped in the high slot, it may have gone off Ryan and possibly somebody else on the way through.
Garnet Hathaway. Flames starting to get some shots from the point to the latter part of the first period and then here early to start the second on this goal.
Play defensively and he fires a pass to Johnny Gaudreau. Over the line with Sean Monahan who goes for the goal. Here's Gaudreau. Dropped it off. Lindholm stopped by Holtby who pokes the rebound into the corner. Here's Carlson again. Wilson. Weak shot. Bounces across to Oshie in front. Tipped wide. Puck bounces to the near corner. Kuznetsov. There's a one-timer by Carlson, stopped by Smith. Stopped the rebound, too, as Backstrom gets the second chance. Backlund against Backstrom, who wins it for the Capitals. Back to Orpik. There's a shot, got through to Smith, makes the save, no rebound. Blocker saved by Holtby on that shot off the boards by Neal. Neal battling, got it out front. Jankowski, James Neal, stopped by Holtby. Got it across to stop Neal. Around the net, into the corner. Leaves it there for Oshie. It's knocked away from him. Mark Giordano, checked by Stevenson. Oshie's pass in front for Backstrom. Tipped it through, and Smith hangs on. Monahan throws it out front. Puck comes all the way back to the line where TJ Brody gets to it. Plays it over to Johnny Gaudreau in the high slot. He winds up and shoots, scores! May have been tipped on the way through.
Gets a stick on it. But he created the room, not allowing Oshie to come out to Brody for that initial pass, and then just goes right to net and out battles Mike.
League 15 shorthanded goals this season as we hit the final minute of play. That's offside at the Calgary line. They let it go. There's a shot to score! If it counts, it's a power play goal. Oshie able to hang that back leg, and what a shot by Kuznetsov. He just talked about what a night he's had.
Yeah, he's been excellent, and just a beautiful shot, short side.
5 seconds to go. Flames get it back. One more chance. Lindholm passing, deflected in front, cut off by Holtby. And that'll look. And then Backstrom with a big hit as the play comes to an end, and that'll draw a reaction. I think it was Gaudreau who got knocked down.